Actually, in the starting, I was like, in the back of my mind, it was going like, I have lost to her 2 times before. So it was going in my mind that she likes to play slow on my rubber, and I tried to kill every ball, so I missed. But after 3 games, I don't know why after 3 games, but after 3 games, I understood that if she does like this, I have to hit that ball. So I was doing that, and she was really getting confused because I was changing. I was playing with my pimple, then I was twiddling. So she got confused, and I did it.
Yeah.
Decider, I was 5-1 up. Then she did really well. She was playing with her brain, but after that, like in the starting, she started playing like she was playing in the starting beginning. So I tried to tell myself that I have to play one ball at a time. I was thinking that I will win after this. So I said to myself that I just have to play one ball at a time, and I did that. So that's why I guess I won.